Robert Hughes, always a critic.
You should put a clip on so we got the sound of it.
I think he likes it. Yeah, so the dark contrast really works for me here.
He likes classical. I mean, conservative painting.
I like the sparseness of the elements.
Buddha's waiting for his food critique.
Huh? Yeah, food critic. That's what Buddha should be.
It's about the palm bars. The tomatoes were rather bombast.
If you could call them tomatoes.
Cardboard, more like.
All grown, unripe cherries.
About Buddha. You're gonna narrate my documentary. Everyone loves you. Galactic Ishtar Federation reporting.
Ishtar?
Buddha's an alien from Vista.